device prevented me from returning to the ship. That can't be here. I think I am reliving my memories in that house, but not fully. They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem manufactured. But I can remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind. There's no comfort here. No safe space. And the astronaut keeps following me.
Yeah.
my house key. How could this be here? I've discovered a kind of technology that records the past, or a visual archive of sorts. The sentients encounter the same hostile fauna. Exactly as I left it. But impossible. I logged my first missions in this binder. But this is stored in the Mothership's archives. This was taken after I left. Why?
Hello? Who is up there? Such strange markings. Where did this go? To remember this. Appears to be another teleportation device, but more complex in construction. Discovered a broken automaton, clutching a potential tool. Appears safe to repurpose. Xenotype blade weapon. Adding to equipment for immediate use. strange energy source is beyond this. It might be tied to White Shadow.
Astra! They can't hear me. I'm alone.